Anything I can do for you, boss? I'll be here.
Hey, what's up, Imani? Shit, what we got?
Young dude, snappy dresser. Took me like 2 seconds to find his Life Invader profile. He's a club promoter.
Now, you sure he's the one with Dre's phone?
Well, his status is 1,000 likes, and this god is leaking the most exclusive tracks you've ever heard to 100 exclusive ticket holders, so...
Damn! So where do we find him?
According to the Ride app, he went from the club to the marina.
Shit, I guess we'll start there. Hey, Monty, you there?
Yep. What's up?
Hey, look, tell my partner what you was telling me just now.
Okay, the marina's CCTV feed shows the promoter guy has a green Toro speedboat. If you can find it, the GPS system should tell us where...
me guess. Super yacht offshore? I don't know how these promoters make so much cheese.
Yeah, but don't worry about that. Look, get on board, snoop around, but don't snoop your ass into a bullet, all right? These yachts is crawling with fucking security.
Aircraft defenses activated.
Oh! nearly crapped myself.
If you find anything on there that might help us, send me a pic. Maybe something that'll tell us where he's planning to throw this thing. Looks like he's planning on leaking Dre's unreleased tracks.
Alright, look, in the meantime, man, get your ass up out of here.